All right, we know this. What is the most common problem for anyone who is trying to break into data science industry? Well, they are not getting an interview call. So you learned all these skills from YouTube videos, online courses, and you built a nice resume. You're applying. You're not getting any call. Well, the major reason you're not getting an interview call is the project portfolio on your resume sucks. It contains all kind of toy projects that do not add any weightage to your resume. To help you all, Team CodeBasics have come up with CodeBasics Resume Challenge Program, and this will not only help you learn data science skills, but it will help you build a rock solid resume. Let me show you how this program works. On codebasics.io website, you will see resume projects button. If you open that page, the first challenge is already out, which is building insights for a revenue team in hospitality domain. We have given a very unique data set here. So if you download this, it will download a zip file. And if you extract the data, it will look like this. We have given data in terms of CSV files. We have already given the mockups for the dashboard that you want to build. So if you open this mockup, roughly your dashboard should look something like this. And it will track various revenue related transparencies such as revenue change percentage versus PM, occupancy rate, average rating, and so on. Now, what is unique about this data set is that we have consulted some subject matter experts in hospitality domain and come up with this data set. So if you open this CSV files, they will look something like this. For example, you have hotels, okay? And we have come up with these names, Atlantic Bay, Atlantic Exotica, Grants, and so on, and their location and their category. The other file we have is the bookings, you know, which is a fact table. And by the way, fact and dimension tables are used in reference to a star schema. So these are the bookings that you have, okay? Then you have a couple of other dimension tables, such as dimension room, okay? Then you have aggregated bookings, and then you have the metrics list. So we have given you all the data and the mockup, and what you need to do is once again go to the website, download the data set, look at this description. We have clearly stated the problem statement. The deadline for this challenge is, by the way, September 30. So you have only a few days to go. Now, if you don't know data analytics and you are like, oh, this is a less time, don't worry. What you can do is go to YouTube, search for CodeBasics Sales Insights, okay? So you'll find a playlist, just a couple of videos. You can learn this in probably 2 or 3 days, okay? And then you can start working on this challenge. It's something anyone can do. There is no fees, folks. It's all free. So what is stopping you from participating in this challenge? There are 600 people who have already submitted their entries. And when you submit your entry, what you have to do is you have to write a LinkedIn post. So for example, here, I'll show you a LinkedIn post by Ashish Babaria. He wrote a nice LinkedIn post and he mentioned the process that was involved in building this dashboard. He also included the screenshots, kind of like a short video. And look at the dashboard. It looks so beautiful. It looks like professionally built dashboard, okay? And various insights are given, okay? He also wrote a nice summary of key insights in his presentation. Now, look at this slide. It is so impressive, right? So the benefit that you are getting when you post this kind of material on LinkedIn is that, see, LinkedIn generates some engagement. So let's say some person likes a post. Now that person might have some recruiter in their network. When a recruiter or a data analytics manager looks at this post, when they look at how you write things here, they will immediately gauge how much knowledge you have in data analytics or what kind of learning attitude you have, what kind of communication you have. And by that, you can get an interview call. You can build a rapport with an HR or a data analytics manager. See, this is how you get a job. If you keep on applying in like 100 different companies, your resume is going into a black hole. All right. you have to be active on LinkedIn, write these kind of posts. Now, let's say I commented on this post. I have more than 100,000 followers in my LinkedIn. So my LinkedIn will have a lot of HR managers, data analytics managers who are already hiring. When I like your post, this will show up in their feed, and it is possible that those people will spot a talent in you and you can get an interview call. The other person who wrote this post is Naveen S. He wrote a very nice post. Not only that, he recorded a nice video actually. See, this is a great way to showcase your talent on LinkedIn. See, he said, okay, what are the problems which are being faced by Atlik Hotels? And what is the data set? Okay, what kind of tables do you have? What is the mock-up? And he has given a nice presentation as if he's going to a meeting room and presenting this in front of a stakeholder. So now you get an opportunity to learn the presentation skills too. Because as a data analyst or data scientist, when you go work in a company, it's not just Python or machine learning that matters. Your presentation skills matter too. And this particular challenge is giving you an opportunity to showcase or to practice your skills. Again, anyone can participate, no prerequisites. If you don't know Power BI, you can follow this playlist, or if you can, you can do our course, amazing course on Power BI. So if you do this course, you will learn a lot of things. We have amazing reviews for this course, and then you can participate in this challenge. Every month we are going to publish one new challenge. So folks, make sure you subscribe to this particular page. Watch out for the new challenges that are coming out every month. And once again, the data set that is given is a real data set. We have consulted some SMEs. We have built some data set generation tools that can mimic a real life situation. For example, COVID came in, your sales drops. Okay. So we try to include those kind of events into our data sets. So these data sets are very unique. And once you write a nice post on LinkedIn, you are going to increase the engagement and you're going to build your own brand almost on LinkedIn. Now let's say you have problem, okay, and you need some guidance. Well, we have a way. See, click on this Discord channel and you can go to the Discord channel and participate. All right, so let's say I accept the invite, okay, and I go to that particular Discord channel, and if you have any question, you can ask, like, see, resume project challenge. There are many people who are helping. So you can get all the guidance through this. So you are getting a guided learning here, an opportunity to showcase your talent, build an amazing project for your resume, all for free. So what are you waiting for? Please start working on this today and let me know if you have any question in the video comment box below.